morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kilroy the Red, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Alright, so we are where we left off, but not how we left off. So, between episodes off camera, I went to bring our loot home. I was going to start ferrying it back home. Well, I got half of it back to our shack over there when this cell refreshed and all of our loot despawned. So, bastard game. Well, to that end, we're gonna go check out. I know there's a power armor spawn. You should be able to see it from here. There it is. Oh, you boy. Nope, missed. Like roaches are going to be all that difficult to kill. Yep, T-45. No fusion core. Don't need adhesive. I've got an adhesive farm. I am farming adhesive. I need screws. Let's see. If I go up this way, if I follow the road up this way, that's going to be a death claw. Do I think I can take on a death claw? Or no? Wait, is this the Boston Mayoral Shelter? I think this may be the Boston Mayoral Shelter. Oh, it is. This is the Boston Mayoral Shelter. I have 6 pounds of spare carry capacity. We'll go clear it out. Hmm. I'm still carrying way too many guns. There you are. Alright. That didn't hurt, turns out. Expert. Electronic pack of cigarettes. Desk fan, hot plate. It's like I want. Wonder blue dress. 2 pounds. Advanced. Magazine.
Excellent.
Okay, 1 health per minute. Nice. Oh, hello. Armor piercing, automatic receiver, long light barrel, sharpshooter's grip, quick eject mag, and the compensator. So this is better than my 10mm in every way. Well, almost. Hardened automatic receiver. Ooh. Pocketed metal left arm. Hello. Oh, handcuffs. Take that. Give me the fragment. This deathclaw at the end. Gonna get fragged. Kids' bedroom. I'll do book. They weigh a pound each. That's right, Mr. Goetz model. Oof. I am DM.
Found the mayor in the tub last night. Locked the door before the missus found him. Didn't want her to see him like that. I told her he'll be back soon and not to worry. In the meantime, I told her to take the children down to the utility room in the gym and wait for the all clear. Situation's getting out of control and we're outnumbered. It's only a matter of time before this place falls into chaos.
Well, found him in the bathtub.
Where are you, honey? I've been told to take the children to a safe place near the gym. Are you okay? The children are scared. This whole situation is my fault. I convinced you we needed all of this stuff if the worst ever happened. Now look at what's happening. All my fault.
Come back. One.
Oh, hold on. Looks like the little one's hungry. It's okay, baby. Don't cry. It's okay. Mommy's here. Listen, when you come back, let's get out of here. Let them have this place. We don't need it. Love you, honey.
Oh, I'm definitely gonna be taking that with me. Standard barrel. That's sheep script on it. It ain't. Don't. And we need...
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Light barrel. Nice. Oh, fuck, it's a mini nuke. Well, he didn't do a whole lot of damage to me, thankfully. Did I forget to take myself off of God mode? Yes. Yes, I did. Alright. Okay! This thing's worth. Oh, they don't weigh anything, and they're worth 20. Okay. Death clock go. Oh, I won't get those two. Well, I mean, fuck it. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, this might be doable. Sleep at all inside the mayor's shelter. Well then. That was an interesting experiment. Maybe I don't want to go there yet. Nah. Oh, rad stags. Shit. All right, we need some loot. Okay, it's time. We're just gonna go. Well, we'll see what's in the. See what's in the loot bin. We're not gonna go down to the. Athletic center. We're just gonna get the loot and get out. Oh yeah. God mode. Oh, I need copper too. Unscathed. Yes, copper. Well, 5 pounds for a single copper. That's not something we want to tolerate. I don't really need any either of those. Relay coil. Desk fan. Hot plate. Air shelter. Tuxedo. Explosives box, we don't really care about. Desk fan. Glass, spring, nuclear material. Oh, but only weighs one. That's got a lot of good stuff for only weighing one. Copper, one copper. But it's the same scrap value as a vacuum tube, but six times, 3 pounds instead of, less than half a pound. So it's like. Oh.
There we go.
Take that. Lightweight metal left leg. Well, sure. Boiled leather. Lightweight metal is better. Left arm. Painted left arm. Well, this is good. All right, yeah. Lightweight attachments ain't bad. Copper? Two copper? You know what? Okay, that's probably good. I don't think I want to push our luck, because don't really want to burn all that ammo.
Lock's really strong.
Yeah, that needs the bathroom key, which is there. Master terminal. Literary fatigues. T-shirts and slacks. Literary fatigues. Oh, this might be worth it. Right, yeah, that's worth it. Okay. Right, so my road leathers are 2 damage resist. Switching to these, I'm gonna get +2 to agility, so that means more action points. Yeah, 42 and 28. Weight 1, weight 3. They weigh more. Oh well. Not quite as badass, but yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Before we trigger the synth horde, synth menace. There we go.
Got it.
All right, well, I'm gonna take that. You know, fucking take the adhesive too. It's not like we don't need adhesive, but we are growing it. So that's always helpful. Yeah. Perfect. And we are out of here. So we've left some loot there to be. There's some good stuff to be had. If we need another fusion core. Something around here. There's something non-hostile around here. Oh. Never mind. There's something very hostile around here. I am not confident enough in my combat abilities to go after them without a more recent save point. I wonder why they're standing guard at that tank. Oh yeah. You know what? Got level ups. Yeah. So the question is, which one gets it next? Pistol, commando, rifle. Or, actually, let's go with this. corporals are way beyond my level. Oh shit, they're headed this way. This gun doing over 100 damage yet? Not quite. 72. It's not horrible. But, we really are in an area beyond where we're supposed to be. We are way underleveled. That's kind of playing us for a sucker. Got ghouls on the outside there. You know what? We need to head home. It's time to head home. We are ranging too far afield. It's time to head home. Besides, this grilled rad steak could run out at any minute, and then I'm fucking screwed, because I don't have any... I don't have a decent way. I don't have another queued up. I've got raw stuff, but I don't have any way of cooking it easy at hand, so I need to... Yeah. We're headed home. We're headed north. Go up the hill. Uh-huh. Oh, shit. Phone call. we are back to a relative place of safety. And I need to go. My services are needed elsewhere, so I'm going to have to end this episode a little early, and then we'll come back for part two today. But thanks for coming along for the ride.